I recently noticed the similarity between the GitHub contribution chart and this thing, which is called a dot matrix display. It is the type of display that you generally see on the billboards and storefronts. You can pretty much display any message by using them. So I thought, why not I use GitHub contribution chart as a display and display custom messages? But first, let's understand how GitHub contribution chart works. As you may have probably noticed before, the GitHub contribution chart is on yearly basis and separated into weeks. Each square on the chart corresponds to a date in a week. When you make a contribution, corresponding square is marked green. The tone of this green will change depending on the amount of contributions you made relative to your previous contributions. More contributions equate to a darker green tone. So, the way we display our messages are obviously via contributions. But first, we need to come up with a contribution schedule. In this schedule, we need to point out the date and the amount of required contributions. To visualize, let's shift our chart. That way, we can easily see the future dates. Since we don't want to run our program for eternity, let's display a simple message like "Hi." As a result, we need to contribute on those dates. As for the contribution amount, let's stick with 3 commits per day. We pick 3 because in a case where we accidentally commit few more times, our future results won't be too bright. After we have figured out our schedule, now we need to write the code to automate this process, because I am lazy and I don't want to manually commit multiple times on certain dates. So I wrote this simple Python script. We first include few modules. First, subprocess. This is required to run shell scripts from Python. Following ones are time and datetime, and those are pretty self-explanatory. After that, we have a schedule array, which is filled with the dates that we have determined previously. Then we have commit method. In this method, we run a commit script via subprocess. This shell script is really simple and has only 3 lines. It adds file, commits, and finally pushes to the master branch on our repository. After that, we enter a loop. This loop will continue to run if elements exist on our schedule array. Inside our loop, we have another loop, and inside that, we check that if the current date matches with any date on our schedule. If so, then we open a dummy file, append number 1 on a new line, and commit our file. I put those sleep functions in between the operations because my network is obviously slower than the code execution speed. It is a bad solution, but it works. Then we remove the current day from our schedule array. Once everything was done, we go to sleep for 86,400 seconds, which corresponds to 1 day. I purposely did at this line because I don't want my device to overheat. And speaking of device, I choose a weird approach to run this code. Obviously, I could put it on a remote server and call it a day, but there is no fun in that. So I decided to use my chip, which is essentially a very cheap and discontinued Raspberry Pi alternative from a defunct company. Since I have chosen this approach, I resurrected mine via first flashing it, then installing Python, Git, and so on. Which took ridiculously long time, by the way. After that, I put my code into it via flash drive. Then I put it into my drawer and power it on. This will be its place for the next 20 days. After I did that, I SSH'd into it and ran my code via NoHub. By doing it this way, I prevent my program from terminating after I've closed my session. Then I started to wait.
1 eternity later.
Once 20 days passed, as you can see, this is the result. Some of you may think that it is Photoshop, but go check out the repo in the description. You'll see that it is real. Anyway, I hope you liked this project. If that is the case, please make sure to hit the like button and consider subscribing to see more content like this. See you next time. Take care.